Hey everyone, welcome to video three. This is my six-part video series leading up to the coaching program that kicks off on July 5th. It's a six-week program, and each week we will be discussing different foods as well as other areas of your life that nourish you. And during week three, we will discuss vegetables. So specifically, in this video, I just want to talk a little bit about leafy green veggies. And I want to just highlight the benefits of them, a few things that you may not know about leafy green veggies, and then we'll also talk about making it easier to eat them and how to incorporate them into an easy dish so that you can get a good helping of them in your diet. So some of the benefits associated with leafy greens are that they are high in fiber. They are high in folate. They are high in vitamin C, potassium, and magnesium. And leafy green vegetables contain phytochemicals or phytonutrients, which are examples of that would be lutein and beta carotene. Beta carotene turns into vitamin A. It's a form of vitamin A. Lutein has been associated with cancer reduction, cancer prevention, like lycopene that you find in tomatoes. Lutein has been found to reduce cancer. So various studies have shown that. And the other thing that's really interesting about leafy greens is that they filter and cleanse our bodies. Whenever we eat leafy greens, when they go through us and we're digesting them and they're going through our system, they clean you. They kind of scrub you internally and help to collect toxins and other waste products to more efficiently clean out your body and get rid of the gunk that you don't want to have inside of you, that you want to poop out. Another interesting thing is that the gene that is essential for immune cell production, okay, there is a gene that's essential for producing critical immune cells in your gut, and that responds intensively to leafy green veggies. So when you're getting a good amount of leafy green veggies in your diet, you're also helping increase your immune system. And so again, that's just another little fact there. So yeah, we could go on and on about the benefits of leafy greens and other vegetables, right? I mean, everyone knows that they're good and that we should be eating more of them, but that's where the challenge lies. It's hard a lot of times to fit these types of foods into our busy schedules. And so I'm just gonna give you one way that helps me to incorporate more leafy greens into my diet. All right. So, for instance, right now I'm going to make myself some lunch. What I will do is I have some leftover rice in the fridge and I have some salsa and I also have some mushrooms that are in there. And, I have this, this is a type of bok choy. It's very leafy. It kind of has like a cabbagey flavor to it. It's from my garden. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take that stuff that I just said's in my fridge and I'm going to get that out. I'm going to get out a stainless steel stir fry skillet. I'm going to put some grass-fed butter in there in the skillet. Okay, let that melt. And I'm going to chop up my cleaned bok choy. I'm going to chop that up. And I'm going to put it in my skillet with my leftover rice and mushrooms and salsa. And I'm just going to like warm that up. And the greens are going to get cooked down a little bit. They'll be sauteed in the butter and then they'll be warmed up with the rice and the salsa and the mushrooms. And it's just a quick, easy lunch. It's not going to take me more than, I don't know, 5 to 7 minutes, maybe. Somewhere around there to make that for lunch. So, and if you don't have anything in the fridge that goes with it, even by itself, it's really good. But just make sure you get yourself a a large, you know, couple handfuls of greens, because they may, it may look like you have a lot, but once you start to saute them and cook them down, then, you know, the amount of it gets quite smaller than what you thought you had. So, yeah, that's just one way to kind of add that in. And if you are not at home for lunch, if you're not at home with your kids or working from home, then what you can do is, you know, after dinner, if you have some leftover food, you've got your pots and pans out already, you know, just take some greens out of the drawer and chop them up and warm them up with some butter or olive oil, and you know, put in some noodles or rice or whatever you had for dinner and mix it together, and you have lunch for the next day. And then you can just stick that in a container, and you know, you can either warm it up or eat it cold, since it's summertime and it's hot. Kind of have like a little pasta or rice salad with your greens. So, you know, I'm just trying to give you some ideas, because whenever I started on my journey of getting my health back, you know, I always had a hard time getting enough veggies in my diet. I would just look at that produce drawer and just be like, oh, I do not feel like doing this. And what I didn't think about was, you know, it doesn't have to be like pulling out all the stops here and turning on the oven and baking and, you know, doing all this crazy cooking. You can just do like an easy stir fry pan saute or stir fry within minutes. You know, just combine some leftovers and some greens and you're good to go. Add some sea salt and pepper or whatever seasonings you like. I'm gonna have the salsa, so that's gonna add a lot of good flavor. And there you go. So that's my tip for the day. And I'll be back with video number 4 at a later time. And I will talk to you soon. I hope everyone has a wonderful holiday weekend. And I will actually be doing video 4 tomorrow. And through the weekend, I will post the last 2 as well. And then we'll have some stuff on Monday to look at before our coaching program starts on Tuesday. All right, everyone. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll talk to you soon. Thanks.